Huh. A peaceful spot.
There's too much of them. It would be best to avoid contact. Petroshenko is a wanted man. Isolation is his friend.
I can make that happen.
Hostile!
We've got a casualty!
Fight them! Kill them!
Seeker, we have hacked Petroshenko's laptop microphone. He is currently using a telecoms app. I'll patch you in.
They were stopped in Barmal, on your side, the Russian side. They took my girls, they put... Prison.
Banu? Yes. They have a new governor. He is not so cooperative. He wonders what it is that you, Sasha, bring to the table.
Tell him that without my information and help, the Moscow Mafia would be running your fucking country.
Maybe. But the Moscow Mafia are almost finished now, which means you are becoming less and less useful to us.
That sounds like a threat.
It is a warning. To my bosses, you are just a small crime lord in a remote region of a foreign country.
Well, fuck you, Mikhail.
Thank you.
America, China, Russia, they'd all like to see Siberia fail. I must be on the payroll of one of them.
What are countries, Seeker? Nothing more than stories we tell ourselves. I am Russian. I am Siberian. Just an accident of birth.